The Moanalua Freeway is back to normal after being closed earlier this evening due to large boulders on the road. Christine Ueno has more on tonight's top story.
Joe, it all started just before 7 o'clock this evening. That's when Honolulu police shut down three lanes of the freeway in the eastbound direction just before the Tripler off-ramp. Three large boulders the size of car tires landed on the road. Drivers say the closure created a backlog all the way to Pearl City. Some people say they were sitting in traffic for nearly 30 minutes but had no idea why.
Just flashing lights and a lot of cars. But it went back all the way, probably past Pearl City. Yeah. Horrible.
Crews were able to clear the debris and coned off the boulders on the side of the freeway. Officers used flashlights to search the hillside near the off-ramp, but they do not yet know how the boulders landed on the freeway. All lanes reopened after 8 o'clock this evening, but the Tripler off-ramp remains closed at this hour. Police say a car did hit one of the boulders, but the driver was not injured. Christine Ueno, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.